About a month ago, I get this spontaneous call from my team manager, Peak Performance, and they start asking about what it would be like to ski street in Berlin with no snow. And I told them, oh yeah, it is super possible. Then they asked if I wanted to do it. I guess so. So a month later, we're now at the airport, about to head to Berlin. The problem is I've just been in Stockholm, and we got lined up with the new Peak kit. We got lined up with new shimmies. And I acquired a completely new bag. So I now have three bags. That's way too much to travel with. I'm disappointed in myself. I really need to scale this down. I have never had the option for four checked bags. The person at Peak lined up my travels. So Mary gets a special shout out. You're not ever gonna catch me with three bags again. It's miserable.
Berlin's probably not the right place for skiing, but we're gonna give it a try.
What am I doing here?
What's your name?
Maurice.
What are you doing here?
You know, first you go like shh, and then like and then like whoop, and then like whoop again.
Now we get it from Alex sliding down these stairs, if we didn't get permission to slide down the stairs.
So we can't show that we slide down the stairs?
We can't show that, but we have found a way how he actually speeds up. So we're just going to get a shot of him sliding through that section.
And who's that guy?
He's the boss.
The big boss back there, so we couldn't ski down the stairs. So that's why we got the dog leash here.
Eight. We've been here for about 2 hours. Got up at 4:45 this morning, and
energy's crashing a bit, so we're gonna get a cappuccino, then we're gonna keep shooting. When you walk around the city with skis and there's no snow and it doesn't really get snow ever, you tend to get a lot of weird looks. So it's called the Victory Plaza. So this is our background. Then I'm gonna ski down here. I think it's gonna go smooth. I'm a little nervous for that bump, but I think it's gonna be fine. Where is everyone from?
Hey.
Have you seen skiing before?
No.
No. I was broke, pocket full of lit,
live on the bridge. Applaudir, applaudir. Dog live, stacking chips on the road like a trucker, man.
Had to take a chip. We are now done with the last part. We got some adrenaline today. There were some very nice people we met. I think we've been crushing it for the advertisement. The advertisement is gonna be like in Berlin, so they're gonna put it on some nice advertisements all around the city. Skiing Berlin. 8 out of 10. Last 2 out of 10 has to be if there's snow. If you like this content, if you thought this was fun, give it a like, give it a comment. It really doesn't matter, but it's a lot of fun for me to read and gets me hyped up to keep documenting, keep this going. See you soon.